on Horror Network.
Hey guys, welcome back to Merky Monday Music Reviews, where we got chillin' vibes, chillin' tunes. I'm your host, Rebecca. I come to you every Monday with a music review. We sit, we chill, we vibe, we relax, and we rate music at the end. So if that is something you're interested in, stick around. First of all, I've been a little low on the vibin', so tonight, today, Monday, we're gonna do a little cheers. So cheers with me, and I shall be right back. Yeah. All right, you guys. So it feels good. So a lot of you know already by the title what I'm going to be doing today. So let me get up the info. Oh my god, I had it right here. Hold on one second. All right, you guys. So here's my take. We're doing ICP. Insane Clown Posse. And the reason I'm doing this is because I watched not too long ago a podcast with Steve-O. Do you guys watch it? It's on the YouTubes. I don't know if it's on Spotify or anything. I'm just a YouTube whore. And it had what's his name? Violent J on there. He seems so nice, so sweet, so cool, cool beans. And I was like, oh, seems like a really great guy, like that. And, he had full makeup on, you know, obviously, and was like, interesting, never got into them, because it was frowned upon, okay? I'm not really sure why. And I gotta tell you, I've dated some juggalos, and they're the sweetest people that I know, anyway. And they have a very... Alright, so here's the thing. They have a tight circle. I will say that. Tight circle, brothers, sisters, gather together, die together, bond. If you're not in that and you rub them the wrong way, you're done for. You're trash. So, but anyway, having dated them, I don't know. Never listened to the music though. And it was just always one of those things, like, if you listen to Insane Clown Posse, you are a piece of trash person, and you like trash music. Mm-hmm. So I was just like, oh, well, I want to be liked. Well, guys, I don't care about being liked anymore. So we're going to be listening to it. Because good old Tiki Talkie had, like, some songs popping up, and I'm like, ooh. This is kids and their horror music. How cute, you know? And I'm just like, that's silly. That's fun. And then all of a sudden, my kid started listening to it. And I noticed on the YouTube, like, history, it said ICP. It said Insane Clown Posse. And I was like, shut the front door. Let me give this a frickin' listen. Because it sounds like I've been missing out on something that I would really like. Because you guys know me. I like it all over the place. I love that satire. I love the horror. I love the hip-hoppy, fun, punk mixture of things. So I said to myself, self, you have probably a divided crowd that would be like, ew, I don't respect her doing this anymore. Or I'll have the opposites of whoop, and I'm here for either, okay? Because I want to listen. I want to know. So that's what we're doing today. And let me tell you a little bit about Insane Clown Posse. All right. ICP is an American hip-hop duo formed in Detroit in 1989 as a gangster rap group. ICP's best-known lineup consists of rappers Violent J, which is Joseph Bruce, and Shaggy Too Dope, originally Too Dope, Joseph Utzler. Insane Clown Posse is known for its elaborate live performances and theatrical horror-inspired lyrics. Isn't that why we're here? So the duo has earned 2 platinum and 5 gold albums, according to Nielsen's SoundScan. The entire catalog of the group has sold 6.5 million units in the United States and Canada as of April 2007. So I'm sorry if you don't like them, but they are laughing all the way to the bank. That's facts right there. But is he okay? So here's what I thought was really cool. Their labels are Psychopathic, Jive, Hollywood, and Island. And the Psychopathic? The Hatchet. Is that not ICP? Yes, it is. The Hatchet, the little Hatchet Man. ICP. So the Psychopathic record label is founded in 1991 by Alex Abyss and hip hop group Insane Clown Posse. Like, that's fucking fun. I think that's amazing. So it was created in 91. They've got distributors. Genre is horror. I'm gonna look up who's under Psychopathic Records, and I think that'll be fun to go down that list of maybe bands that you love so dearly that are under the Hatchet Man Records. Okay, that'll be fun. Sorry, I'm so sassy. I just remember, like, people getting a lot of shit for liking ICP. Like, if it's got a good beat and you could dance to it, fuck everybody. Fuck them haters. Okay, anyway, let's pick the album right now. Okay, let's get a little distracted. Album. Looks like we're gonna be doing, I don't want to do any of the TikTok songs because I'm sure we've all heard them. Good times. And also, I do not know what I was gonna say. It was something about ICP. We'll get back to that. Okay, so we're going to do The Great Malenko. It's the 4th studio album by American hip-hop group Insane Clown Posse. Released on June 24th, 1997 by Hollywood Records in association with Psychopathic Records. So, we obviously know the artist. We know the date. Producer, Mike E. Clark and ICP. And it's hardcore rap rock. The length of it is 67 minutes and 37 seconds. All right, so that's a little bit about the album. So let's move on to the song. All right, I was looking up the psychopathic records, and I don't know anybody on there. But I can tell you this, that most are still present and accounted for and ready to rock your socks off at any time. And, yeah. The Violent J, he's got like a heart condition, and it's really a bummer because actually a really good friend of mine has the same problem, and it's not good. So oh wait, hold the phone. Fago Beverages is wholly owned. But wait, who are the Fago brothers? Let me see something. They just reference Fago in their songs a lot. So, Blueberry Fago by rapper Lil Mosey. Okay, anyway, got into Fago. Fuego. Alright, so I'm pretty sure. Oh, the song that I want to do. Alright, you know what? Let's do a new one that I haven't heard at all right now. Ready? We're going to get raw feels. You ready? Okay, wait, do we get like a chorus? Hold on. I have a lot to say. Hold, please.
And just like that, my running days was over.
Okay. Here's the thing. Do I understand why people hate on them? For sure. Do I understand the people that love them? For sure. For me, it's probably gonna be by song, but I feel like a song like that, It would start as a listening to it ironically, and then you know after a while, you're unironically putting it on and you're just like jamming to it. It feels like one of those bands. But it also feels like satire. Like it almost feels like they did this on purpose. They don't take themselves too seriously. Like I really don't think Mr. Piggy Man or whatever is supposed to be a deep meaning. I really don't. I think, because back in the day, like let's say from the dawn of time till just very recently, it was very important to be edgy and weird and crazy and knocking people off. Like that, the other song that I was listening to, I don't know, Chop Chop Slide. Guys, come on. You're telling me that's a serious band? How can you hate on that? You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't like people having fun? That's fucking fun, bruh. Like I said, ironically, I'd probably start to listen to, well, I did kind of, you know. But I didn't realize it was ironically because it was a Tik Tok, and you're just like what is this crazy little song? Sometimes it feels like a made for TikTok song. They're very TikToky. Oh, they're cringe. Yes, but I love cringe. I thrive on cringe. I like satire, together band. Like, do you remember Together? Does anybody remember Together? What were other, I mean, Weird Al, obviously. I mean, that's more of like, you know, making songs into funny. But anything satire, anything ones that don't really take themselves too seriously. I mean, honestly, guys, come on. You know that every artist out there is trying to do a thing. You know, they're trying to make their money. They're not saving the world. They're just trying to make us feel good. They're just trying to do something fun, quirky, silly, and especially in 91. You know, let's be honest. This fun, different, weird, horror, shock, shocking, crazy. I think definitely nowadays we have a lot more meaning behind our songs, what people are putting out there. This band has no meaning other than to just be fucking fun. I think it's fun. This one is a little interesting, but Chop Chop Slide. Come on. Actually, let's play that one. Hold on. Hold on. All right. It's gonna sound like I'm being condescending. It's gonna sound like I'm making fun. But it is funny. It's funny. And I'm also very high. But it's funny. It's fun. I like it. I just don't take it seriously. You know what I'm saying? But I don't take many things seriously. I can't. Because then I'd be sad. Ready? I mean, I can't. I'm sorry. Sorry. I tried to cover this today because it's so ugly. That's hilarious. That's fun. Like, damn it. I gotta get married again and play that instead of Oh my god, I don't remember. Cha cha slide. Everything's gonna be chop chop slide now. It's like when you accidentally say it wrong. But I don't know. That's fun. Give it a rest. Give it a rest, haters. Everybody, stop. Like, that's what, like, when we had to pick between NSYNC or BSB. If you like NSYNC, you cannot like BSB. Britney or Christina? Like, fuck, why not both? Come on, guys. Makes me sad. But now, being an adult, making my own flipping decisions, especially because my kid listens to it now, I'm gonna like what I like. And I like it. So, let's move on to the rating.
You got an 84 and a half.
can't be an 84 and a half.
All right, you guys. So if you're wondering, oh shit, gotta whip out the buzz. All right, what are we thinking? Oh, a hatchet. Too bad it's not the best one because, man, I'll find the second one of this and it'll be like the hatchet man. That'll be a special one. It's none of these. It's going to be the hatchet man. It's going to be another new thing that I do. Why can't I do this? So, yeah, we're going to give it, wait, what the fuck is his name? I always forget. Scream Face. No, it's something Ghost Face or something. Something goofy. So, there's that. And, like, I feel like in a satire movie, ICP would be right up in there doing their thing. I'm sure they've been used in goofy, silly comedy movies and I just feel like that's their jam. I don't even know. They're probably serious musicians, and I'm totally belittling their whole thing. Anyway, we're going to give it a ghost face, but we're giving it a hatchet man. Well, you know what? That's the opposite ends of everybody. Some find it a scream ghost face. Some find it really awful, right? So we'll just combine them together and make it fun. Oh, I mean, I guess we could just do Shatner. I love it. I think it's great. I think honestly, if you have not listened and it's just because like, the people, you know, that made me listen, they didn't want me to, and I felt like a chode if I listened to it. If you're that person, like I was, get a fucking listen. You know, where's your life? Have a life, bro. I'm tired of listening to other people, you know? So, but, you know, you could not like it. You could genuinely not like it. The people that don't like it genuinely do not like it. What are you gonna do, you know? But let's just not hate on each other, bro. That's all. Because I like it. I'm just kidding. No, I'm not kidding that I like it. I do. I think it's fucking fun. And so if you see me in Bridgeton blasting ICP, you better mind your own business, okay? I'm having a good time. Join me. But anyway, that is it. Okay, let's move on to the socials. Okay. So, now that I probably lost viewers that I never even ever had, whatever. We don't need you here. Okay? We only want positivity and love, good vibes, and silly fun music. We're gonna let people be people. Let them live. Let them, what's that meme? Just let people have fun. Something like that. Just do that, okay? Because, like, we're all going to be a lot happier. Okay? Socials. If you still like me, if you still want to hang out with me, vibe, and chill, come hang out with me, please, on Instagram, Merky Monday Music, on Facebook, Merky Monday Music Reviews, merkymondaymusicreviews@gmail.com. You can email me. You just let me know if you loved or hated ICP. But even if you dislike them, you could still give it a like if you like the video. There's a difference. So please check out Riffing on Horror on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, podcast, and I think even our Tiki Talkie. And, yeah. That's it. Pretty much. I'm sure I forgot some, but I'll leave links. And as always, guys, stay sane. And I'll see you next week.
I've heard jokes about American Bandstand's Rate a Record segment. I can't go to an airport. I can't walk through a shopping mall without somebody yelling, "Hey, Dick, it's got a great beat. Easy to dance to. I'll give it to so-and-so."
Yo, imagine in the club.
Fuck ass pussy bitch. Fuck yeah.
Banger. I could dance that all night. It says, hold up. That first one sounded like people still a little scared to curse. Let's do it again. And I'm sorry if there's a song that you're screaming curse words and it needs to be done. That is my kind of song. And I need to get married again just to play it. I played WAP at my wedding. So don't think I won't. Oh, yeah, I forgot how to blink. The only thing I want.